Elongation continues until the ribosome reaches one of three stop codons, UAG, UAA, and UGA. Unlike other codons, stop codons do not code for any amino acid, so no normal tRNAs have anticodons that complement these stop codons. The ribosome recognizes polypeptide chain termination with the help of proteins called release factors. RFs read the stop codon and initiate a series of specific termination events. E. coli has three RFs, RF1, RF2, and RF3. RF1 recognizes UAA and UAG, while RF2 recognizes UAA and UGA. RF3 does not recognize any stop codons, but stimulates the subsequent termination events. Elongation and ribosome translocation result in a stop codon entering the vacant A site. RF1 or RF2 binds to the stop codon, which triggers peptidyl transferase to cleave the now complete polypeptide from its tRNA located in the P site of the ribosome. The tRNA is then displaced from the P site of the ribosome, followed by disengagement of the RF and the 70S ribosome from the mRNA, and separation of the ribosome into individual 30S and 50S subunits.